How you doing, everybody? Nick DiVirgilio here, and today's video is on this beautiful Mapex Saturn Series drum kit. Mapex Saturn drums are beautiful to play. This is the fifth incarnation of their Saturn series, Saturn V, Roman numeral V, and it's a maple and walnut hybrid shell. 7 plies thick on both the kick drum and all the toms. The kick drum is a little thicker than the tom-toms. And this particular shell pack has a 7x10-inch rack tom, 8x12-inch rack tom, a 14x16-inch floor tom, and a big, beefy 22x18-inch kick drum. Really nice. This is a shell pack. With shell packs, most of the time they don't include snare drums. So I included this beautiful Black Panther, Mapex Black Panther Equinox snare drum. Really couples well with this drum kit, but any snare would fit with these drums beautifully. So let's get into the sound of these drums, and then we'll get into all the details of the shells and the hardware as we go. First, we're going to play the rack toms and the floor tom without the snare wires on, and then get into some details. So here you go. Really beautiful musical tone. Nice tone interval between the high rack tom and the floor tom over here. And one of the reasons is Mapex has a unique system for their bearing edges. They call it their sonic clear bearing edge. And what that does is it makes it so any drum head will seat on the drum nice and flat, the way they cut the bearing edge. It's a little rounded on the outside than your more typical 45 degree angle on the inside. And it really makes any head work really well. These drums are outfitted with Remo Emperors on top, a 2-ply head, single-ply ambassadors on the bottom, and they have a great clear tone. The 2-ply head on top gives a little bit more warmth, but a single-ply ambassador or G1, classic clear, anything like that single-ply head would be great on these drums as well. Let me put the snare wires back on, play these toms again for you. Big and warm, especially on this side of the drum kit, and they definitely project as well. The kick drum is 22x18-inch, like I said, and it has Power Stroke 3 heads on both the front, the resonant side, and the batter side, just the front one. The resonant one is black. And the Power Stroke 3 heads, you know, they have a small piece of the mylar that runs around the outside of the whole head, which dampens the head just a little bit. There's no dampening as far as a pillow or blanket or anything on the inside of the drum, and the drum just sounds huge, and it was really easy to tune. So here we go with snare wires off. Now, nothing in the kick drum will make this drum definitely sing and snap more than normal, especially with the clear head on the front. If you did put some dampening in it and put a hole in the front head, which is how I normally play kick drums, you would get a totally different, more of a dry sound. But now let me put the snare wires back on and do the same thing for you. It's big and rock and roll sounding, to be quite honest. It's really, really nice. Let's put everything together here and play this drum kit as a whole unit. A lot of fun to play, and boy, the sound really jumps off of these drums. The finish on this kit is called Natural Maple Burl. You can really see the figure of the wood grain in there. It's just gorgeous. There are other colors to check out if you so choose. Talk to your Sweetwater sales engineer, and these drums definitely come in other colors and finishes that you can check out, but this one is really beautiful. And it's worth pointing out that the hoops on the kick drum have the same finish as the rest of the drum, so that really makes them stand out as well. Now let's get into the hardware on this drum kit. They give it the same name as the bearing edge. They call it their Sonic Clear suspension system. And it includes not only what's attached to the drum shell itself, but also this clamp is all part of the Sonic Clear suspension system. All right, the suspension system connects at two spots on the drum, at the bottom of these two lugs right here, and that gives the drum a great angle and a lot of room to move. That's quite a bit right there. So the drum really hangs freely and resonates beautifully. It also goes down to this ball joint, and then I want to show you this part of the clamp right here. There's a big air gap between the ball joint and where it connects to the cymbal stand. The thought process behind the air gap is, think of it kind of like this. When you're making a soundproof room for your studio, you'll have the studs and some insulation, then maybe some sheetrock, then you'll put an air gap of maybe an inch or two, then you'll add more sheetrock and some rubber lining or whatever else. That air gap is going to keep the sound in. This is sort of what they're thinking here. Sometimes when you put your toms on cymbal stands, you're going to play the tom, the sound will kind of go run down the cymbal stand to the legs and then onto the floor and kind of dissipate really fast. This makes it so the drum just keeps its resonance and decay and doesn't get sucked up by being hung on a cymbal stand. So it's a kind of unique feature. Only Mapex does it. And the ball joint really makes it so you can place the drum anywhere you want and still get the best possible tone. The lugs on these Mapex Saturn drums are really beautiful. Nice kind of cut to them. They really stand out on this nice natural looking wood finish. They're really beautiful. Now let's go down to the claw hooks on the kick drum right here. They have a great look to them. The tension rod is recessed back, so it stays out of the way, which is really nice. And they're rubber lined. They're going to keep this beautiful natural wood finished hoop nice and scratch free for a long time. It's just a great look. The spurs on these drums are really great because they're very sturdy. They keep your drum in place, and they have lots of cuts and indentations in the spur for memory positions. Whether you like your kick drum angled up a little bit like I do, I like a little bit of an angle. Some people like it flat. Wherever you like it, you'll be able to get it to that position no matter where you take it and at any gig very quickly because of all those little memory locations they put on the spur. So a very nice feature there. And lastly, the floor tom legs are, they call them their Sonic Clear floor tom legs too because they're sort of air cushioned and they let your floor tom sustain and ring and resonate nicely. I want to encourage you to check out the text below this video where you'll have links and descriptions of all the other gear that I'm using today, including this great Mapex Falcon Series hardware. I'm going to do a separate video on this hardware in the future, so make sure you check back. These beautiful Paiste Formula 602 cymbals, all of the microphones, recording interface, even the gear I use to make the music I play in and out to. So definitely check out those links if you're interested. There you go, everybody, the Mapex Saturn Series drum kit. This one in the beautiful natural maple burl finish. Again, there's other colors to choose from. There's also other configurations to check out as well. If you want any more information about this Mapex product, any other Mapex product, just contact your Sweetwater sales engineer. Thanks a lot for watching. We'll be right back.